Submarine tunnels are an important means of transportation connecting two continents, and they are usually built under the seabed. The subsea tunnel can greatly reduce traffic congestion and facilitate economic and cultural exchanges. With the continual development of technology, the construction of subsea tunnels has become an integral part of modern transportation construction. Around the world, more and more countries are starting to build subsea tunnels to connect cities and regions more quickly and easily. Undersea tunnels are usually passed through a body of water connecting two or more land masses. They may span tens or hundreds of kilometers and require a high degree of technical, construction, and management capabilities. In addition, the construction of subsea tunnels can also reduce land traffic congestion and traffic accidents and improve traffic safety and reliability. Although the construction of subsea tunnels faces many challenges, these are gradually being overcome with the continual advancement of modern technology. Therefore, the construction of subsea tunnels will become an important direction of future transportation construction, bringing more convenience and opportunities to people's lives. During the construction of subsea tunnels, various challenges will be encountered. First of all, the construction of subsea tunnels needs to overcome the adverse effects of the marine environment, including seawater pressure, waves, and submarine geological conditions. Secondly, the construction cost of the subsea tunnel is relatively high, requiring a lot of money and time. In addition, the maintenance and management of the subsea tunnel requires a lot of resources and manpower. With the continual development of modern technology, the construction of subsea tunnels has become more feasible and practical. Moreover, modern technology can provide more accurate subsea geological exploration and analysis, thus enabling a better understanding of the subsea environment and providing a more reliable foundation for the construction of subsea tunnels. In addition, modern technology can also provide more advanced tunneling technology and equipment, such as shield machines and hydraulic drilling rigs, which can make tunnel construction more efficient. In addition, modern technology can provide more sophisticated monitoring and maintenance techniques to ensure the operation and safety of subsea tunnels. In general, the construction of subsea tunnels has great potential and advantages, which can greatly promote economic and cultural exchanges between landmasses. Building a subsea tunnel is not only a technical project, but also a cause to connect people and create a better life and future for them. The subsea tunnel will become a milestone, witnessing our technology and wisdom, and will also create a new history for humankind. Watch this review of how is the underwater tunnel built and tell us what you think. Enjoy!